We are a little bit like computers. Computers have wires running from their motherboards to their microphones and their speakers so that they can listen and talk. Similarly, we have neurons going from our brains to organs throughout our body. There are differences. Our neurons can regrow. They're alive. But there are some similarities too. Just like a wire, neurons carry electrical signals on them. And we can hack into these signals and edit them to change organ function. This is the premise of bioelectronic medicine. For example, there's a small nerve in our neck, the carotid sinus nerve, that measures blood pressure, reports that value to the brain, and the brain uses it to control blood pressure throughout the body. In a clinically approved therapy, carotid sinus nerve stimulation, a stimulation electrode is placed next to the carotid sinus nerve, and electrical current is delivered to edit the signal on the nerve. And the response can be miraculous. A patient can have this device implanted, turned on, and within minutes, their blood pressure goes from a chronic high level, which is unresponsive to drugs, and it returns to a normal, healthy level. Now, unfortunately, this miraculous response is only the case for the minority of patients. For the majority, the stimulation dose, or electrical current that can be delivered, is limited by off-target nerves, and there are many in the region of the neck. These nerves activate before the target carotid sinus nerve and cause painful side effects, for example, unintended muscle contraction. To move bioelectronic medicine forward, we need ways to stimulate nerves that are more precise, more specific. We also need ways to directly measure on and off target nerve activity to understand the performance of our stimulation electrodes. This has been the subject of my work. I've been running computational models on the injectrode, an injectable electrode that cures in the body around the target nerve, creating a tight fit and allowing for more precise electrical stimulation. I've then been characterizing the performance of different neural recording electrodes to be able to directly measure on and off target neural activity around the stimulation electrode so that we can characterize the performance of our novel stimulation electrode. I'm now using these tools and framework to develop a real-world bioelectronic medicine therapy that takes into consideration optimization of the on-target nerve and minimizing off-target nerve activation, so that the therapy is applicable not to the minority, but to the majority of patients. Thank you.